Yo, I popped out like titties in a cat fight. It's time to get acquainted to the past life. Dumb niggas getting left like a voicemail, so I can give a fuck what your cash like. That's right, I'm so dipping in my app right, running like the wheels on a half pipe. Headed to shit up your school campus, the rush of your temple and pop the rap bar. Don't get your panties in a bunch, Brady. Lately I've been having the hunch my nigga is talking about me behind my back. How you gon' do me like that? I learned that loyalty is rare, and most niggas can't afford it. Yep, you attained a little success and assume your best friend wants a portion. No, see I don't need a handout when I stand out all by myself. And when I do help, I expect nothing in return. Motherfuckers, just how I'm built. No shame on the shelf is left. I'ma feed these niggas. My mouth is a chopper boy and I'ma squeeze that trigger. Anybody can get it. I ain't talking to anybody specific. Your mom and dad or the team that's with ya. Motivated by the love, inspired by the hate. Gossiping is futile cause it doesn't change a thing. Addicted to the feel, attracted to the trace. I'm rushing to the top, I'll meet you at the block. Yep, say it louder. Flow so sweet and make a nigga turn sour. Patch kids, we active and we on that. It took a little while, but I'm coming. Huh. Overriding, I'ma feed you. When you talk that shit, don't be surprised what it leads to. Nobody's here to compromise or please you. And truth be told, dumb niggas, we don't need you. I'm in the lane by my lonely, still moving. Not affected by the phone, still moving. Making it right with my homies, still moving. Zoom in, nigga, come and take a look at it. Now zoom in, take a look at it. It's been a minute since I left, but I'm still at it. Still a savage, just had to kick a couple habits. Now nigga straight, jacket. Same with the flow, bitch. On the ground working both shifts. I'm the one, yeah, no shit. I heard that V was in my city and I'm staring at the flyer. And all I see is hopping dizzy. I'm wondering why no Swizz. Well, I've been dwelling on the same thing. Contemplating my motive and what the fame brings. Family drama made it difficult to maintain. Tired of my dad tripping, urging me to change lanes. He's telling me I shouldn't have left school. I ain't cut out to be a rapper. Yep, plus I only have a year and a half left. I should go back and get my bachelor's. Now thanks for the input, but I've been brought here to carry out a motherfucking vision. I know you're concerned and your worry created doubt. I hear you, but I refuse to listen. Listen, I'm itching to get involved. Overlooked and underrated, ready to kill them all. Obligated to the fans who waited, anticipating. Remain impatient for me to get my shit together and release a damn song. I'm right where I belong.
Where's that?
Heavily plotting with cushions inside the bomb. Trouble on my mind, got the world in my palm. Ink spilling on the page, letting life correspond. I'm still moving, I'm still romping, yeah. I'm still the loony nigga, shit talking, yeah. I still got 3 Z's on the name, ho. And still rapping the West in case you ain't know.
Overriding, I'ma feed you. When you talk that shit, don't be surprised what it leads to. Nobody's here to compromise or please you. And truth be told, dumb niggas, we don't need you. Nah. I'm in the lane by my lonely, still moving. Not affected by the phone, still moving. Making it right with my homies, still moving. Zoom in, nigga, come and take a look at it.